Grand Slam winner, the Olympiad, the youth icon, one of the most amazing human beings I've ever met in my life. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the iconic. I'm going to request all the team owners to please step forward and present Mr. Paige with a token of appreciation here. All the team owners, please, if I could request all the team owners to step forward. So all the team owners, if I could request you to please step forward, present Mr. Leander with a special gift here. Thank you, thank you. Sir, camera something? Thank you, gentlemen. I'm also going to request, ladies, if I could request you to present Mr. Leander Paige with the trophy. It's going to be bigger than Grand Slam. We're honoring you one more time. So we got a special. वहाँ पे तो सर एक दो चीजें मिलती हैं हमारे पास छः सात हैं यहाँ पे सर अभी लंबा चलेगा. If a as I said, sir, it's going to be a long list of things for you. I'm going to Mr. Parimal Mehta. Sir, I'm going to request you to please step forward. Beautiful gift, जो तालियां ज़्यादा बजाएंगे उसको भी मिलेगा. While you go back, Parimal just agreed. I said जो ज़्यादा लोग अपनी who's going to cheer for the league, give loads.
And when Kunal first brought up this idea about a year ago, I thought it was a fantastic idea because it was very true to what kind of a man he is, which is trying to grow the game of tennis. I feel that tennis is a blue-collar sport. You either have to be a member of a club or you have to pay large fees to join a tennis academy. And I think that's one of the reasons why tennis in the 80s, when I first started playing, was not a mass game. It was more an elitist game. I felt that blue-collar sport, white-collar sport, you have to be rich to play tennis. I feel that over the last 20 years, tennis has grown a lot. And as much as I try to do my bit to show that tennis is a great profession, you can earn a great living out of it, you can also use tennis as a vehicle to go to colleges around the world. A lot of my contemporaries who could not become the Sachins or the Tonys or the Baichungs or the Federers or of the world, a lot of them use their tennis ability to go to American colleges, to go to Australian colleges and go on a tennis scholarship where 75% of their tuition fees or 100% of their tuition fees was covered because of their talent as tennis. To all the young girls out here tonight, I'd like to introduce you to a thing called Title IX. Title IX in the NCAA colleges is that for every equal scholarship that a young boy can get going to college, they have to have equal scholarships for young girls. And the amount of young Indian tennis players we have on the girls' side that have gone to colleges is up to about 85%. To me, I feel that tennis is a great sport, not just to earn a living, not just to put bread and butter on the table, but also to go to college and educate yourself, to make friendships, to play recreation tennis. To me, the league is so important because it's helping the game of tennis grow. Just as we've seen in India over the last few years, whether it is soccer, football, or whether it's IPL or ISL or Kabaddi League or the Badminton League or Tennis League, leagues are becoming very popular now, not just for being lucrative to earn great contracts, but to actually get our Indian players to rub shoulders with international stars. For me, I'm sitting next to a young man who I love and respect a lot because not only is he one of the finest script writers, filmmakers, one of the finest talents that we have in the film industry, he's also a great athlete. We play football together every Sunday. Tomorrow evening, we're going to be playing again from 5 to 7. He's a great athlete on the soccer field, and tonight I'm going to figure out how good he is on the tennis courts. But he actually played on the International Tennis Federation League when he was a youngster, and to see someone who is so talented at his craft, but yet at the same time looks at sport as a profession and a way of life, is really heartwarming for me. So I'm really keen to see as to how good you wield this tennis racket on the court this evening. But the league is very important to grow tennis in our country. I've got to congratulate every one of you team owners for coming forward and doing your bit for sport in our country. I feel that a lot of people enjoy the limelight more than actually promoting the event that they're at. And to see you all here encouraging sport, encouraging the youngsters to come out and play is really fun. That's the reason I'm out here, is for all of you. That being said, I wish the league the best of luck. I am here to support the league. I feel one with it. It's the sport I've loved for 29 years now. It's a sport that's given me a livelihood, a sport that's given me great friendships, it's given me an education. I grew up with two parents who were Olympians, and my dream was to be an Olympian. And when I was a young kid at the age of 12, I realized that I had to leave India to play tennis. I had to leave India to hone my skills. I wish this league and I wish tennis and sport in India what it is now, I wish it was then in the 80s. Because then I wouldn't have to leave India that much. I could be at home. So a big congratulations to everyone and everyone behind the scenes, because it takes all of us to come together as a community to do a great job. And I wish the league the best of luck, and I'm so happy to be a part of it.
You spoke of Nehal Chachan being a great script writer. I'm going to give you an opportunity to write a script for today's match. What do you think is going to be the score against him?
I can vouch for one thing, that Sushant's a better tennis player than I'm a script writer. I'll give you that for sure.
Yeah. So Sushant, you want to...
I can clearly predict it's going to be a very tough game. It's going to be, I'm going to give it my all. The scorecard might read 6-0 in favor of Leander, but it won't be the reflection of what I put out there.
I've got to tell you guys that I've been getting SOS calls from every club in the state that this young man has been practicing every single night. So much so that I've actually just flown him from Prague. I was playing an exhibition match with Novak Djokovic and Andre Agassi and Radek Stepanek the night before last. And I was actually nervous to get enough practice in, considering how much practice you had this week.
I had to play at multiple clubs because they were all showing me off after watching me play. So I played at Celebration and they said, aapko yahan par allowed nahi hai, ab aap Zoom Eleven pe jaake khele. So I think that was the real true reason.
Also, could I request you to increase the volume of the microphone? Since Ronaldo is going to be busy doing a lot of other things, can I request Sweetie Jain to join us onto the dais, please? And Sweetie Jain is the managing director of Ronaldo Jain. That's his wife, actually. Sweetie, I could request you to please join us quickly onto the stage. Ronaldo, why? I was not saying anything about you. Please take a seat. So, Have you also taken up the sport, or are you only going to be supporting?
I'm just supporting. I've practiced twice, right? But it's difficult for me.
You know, I really want to know, when you say you're going to be supporting, what do you mean by supporting? Is it going to be through Insta stories, or are you going to be like, are you going to be like really there? It's a phenomenal sport. So, okay, if I have to ask you, you know, for how long you think, you know, all of us need to practice, we could at least, you know, have the courage to stand in front of you.
If I look at this guy, so you guys are already halfway there. You guys already look 10 on 10 in my book, so you just have to figure out how to hold a tennis racket.
Just trying to be the underdog.
I'm going to make it to the courts. Let's not talk about the performance. Guys, I think what we need to focus on today is the spirit of the occasion. We really don't need to follow the performance. It's the spirit of the occasion we're all here for, supporting the sport.
So I'd also like to take the opportunity to invite Mr. Arvind Bhandari, Outdoor Minimax. Minimax Outdoor, he's the managing director. Sir, if I could request you to step up. To the dais, please. If I could request you to step up and honor the...
मैम सेंटर एसएलएम सेंटर
बाय इधर
सामने
इसके आगे तो नहीं
है।
That is so wonderful.
You
have accomplished so much. To share these stories. That's what needs to inspire us the most here, every one of you all seeking to accomplish what you'll do through the screen, and all the kids out there watching, who study his game, who get inspired by him and are dreaming big of going out there, learning, accomplishing, putting your craft and your skills. You know, it is a blessing that we have him amongst us, and we have him to guide you, to encourage you and inspire you. And seriously, Shashank, respect. I wouldn't want to be where you are. No. But you would enjoy it, and seriously, that takes guts. And you have to applaud him for coming out here, daring to be in the anger for everyone, you out here. I know he's going to do it easier. But, as post-conference, always talking about post-conference. But what he was saying, the truth is that everyone of you out here and beyond, through the media, who is listening, playing the sport teaches you team spirit, teaches you sportsmanship, a sporting spirit, commitment, sincerity, your ability to compete with your own skill sets, your grit and determination to excel beyond your own capability, and lead, to honor, to hold on. You know what I love and appreciate so much in all the sports and all the sports people is after a game, I love listening to you all. There's just so much grace. I mean, there's grace in the sport, but in your ability to appreciate and acknowledge and you can see to your opponent. That spirit to me is most inspiring and most encouraging. So truly embrace your sport, go out there, play. Technology has invaded our lives, is going to for the future. This is the way of our lives forever, to our lifetime and beyond. So without dissing that may have its pluses, that may not, our generation has discovered it, the next is born to it, and so on and so forth. But there are all these other qualities that can get strengthened and accomplished by playing a sport. And so, we are here encouraging leagues such as this. And congratulations to the entire team that's come together to have your first tennis Premier League. And God bless, and congratulations to everyone who has made this possible. I'm going ahead and saying it all. And have a super one, have a great sporting week, have a great week of sportsman spirit. You're going to hone your skills, you're going to develop friendships, share laughs, discover your own abilities, and just enjoy the entire experience. So God bless, and thank you for having me here to share with you all at the start of this week. Thanks for inviting me.
Before you leave, I would request Ms. Leander Case, if you could present Mrs. Sarah Rathen with a small token of love from our side. We got.
Yes, sir.
There's more. We got some gifts for you and.
Ma'am, stand.
Yes, ma'am. 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 Yes,
Yes, sir.
Thank you, everybody.
Yes, ma'am.
Right. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. And thank you for joining us. Thank you for.
अरे भाई नीचे बैठ।
दादा थोड़ा बैग हटाओ ना
भाई, तेरा मुंडी नीचे करना।
इट्स अ स्पेशल रैकेट फॉर अलाबा।
एक रैकेट
सर, सर एक रैकेट के साथ,
रैकेट के साथ एक।
Thank you very much. Thank you for joining us here. And thank you everybody also for being here and supporting the league. Thank you for supporting the league here as well. We'd like to thank you. And of course, to everybody who's present here, I would...
Ma'am, it's solo. Ma'am, solo. Yes, sit.
Yes, sir.
चलिए चलिए चलते रहिए।
मुझे लगता है कि जितने स्पोर्ट्स हैं ना इंटरनेशनल स्तर पर, वहाँ हर जगह हमें इनिशिएटिव लेना चाहिए कि यू नो वी शुड एनकरेज इट। नॉट ओनली अभी तो मृणाल ने किया है, बट मुझे लगता है गवर्नमेंट से भी जो प्लेयर्स हैं जो देश को रिप्रेजेंट करते हैं कॉमनवेल्थ गेम्स में, मैं देखता हूँ कि उनकी जो परिस्थिति है, उनके जो हाल हैं, वो इतने मतलब दे आर सो पुअर पीपल, मतलब शायद यू नो दे आर जस्ट मेकिंग एंड्स मीट, उसके बावजूद वो प्रैक्टिस करते हैं और गोल्ड मेडल्स ला रहे हैं। तो मुझे लगता है जितने भी प्लेयर्स गोल्ड लेकर आए, कोई भी मेडल लेकर आए देश के लिए, उन सबको तो सबसे पहले सरकार को घर देना चाहिए उनको। बिकॉज मैं देखता हूँ कि उनके घर पे जब इंटरव्यूज़ हो रहे होते हैं तो छपरे होते हैं और बहुत ही और देव मेड द कंट्री प्राउड। सो मुझे लगता है कि हमारा फ़र्ज बनता है कि एज अ कंट्री टू गिव देम अ गुड यू नो गुड हाउस एटलीस्ट टू स्टे इन वेयर दे फील गुड। और जब वो ऐसा करेंगे तब और प्लेयर्स ऐसे बनेंगे, उनको लगेगा कि हमें भी मिलेगा, एंड दैट्स व्हेन यू नो इंडिया विल हैव द मैक्सिमम मेडल्स एवर। तो आई थिंक ये बहुत ज़रूरी चीज़ है। हैविंग सेड दैट, कमिंग टू द टेनिस लीग, आई थिंक IPL है ऑलरेडी हमारे यहाँ, अभी ये टेनिस प्रीमियर लीग पहली बार इंडिया में लॉन्च हो रहा है। आई थिंक इट्स अ ग्रेट इनिशिएटिव। मुझे लगता है कि और टेनिस प्लेयर्स, काफ़ी टेनिस प्लेयर्स इससे जुड़ेंगे और जो यंग प्लेयर्स हैं, छोटे बच्चे हैं, वो भी प्रोत्साहित होंगे कि यू नो एक लीग है तो उसका हिस्सा बनना है, तो उसकी ट्रेनिंग उस हिसाब से होगी। एंड आई जस्ट होप कि किसी दिन इंडिया के प्लेयर्स यू नो काफ़ी ग्रैंड स्लैम्स जीते और विमिल्डन जीते, और दिस इज़ जस्ट द स्टार्ट। अगर लिएंडर पेस, सानिया मिर्जा या महेश भूपति, किसी के ऊपर भी बायोपिक बन रही है तो मैं ज़रूर करना चाहूँगा। मैं कड़ी ट्रेनिंग भी कर सकता हूँ फॉर दैट। एंड एज एन एक्टर यू नो इट्स अ डिफरेंट जॉब टू डू अ बायोपिक, बट मुझे लगता है बायोपिक्स की वजह से काफ़ी लोग इंस्पायर भी होते हैं जब ऐसी मूवीज़ आते हैं कि वो अच्छे खिलाड़ी बने या कितनी मेहनत या किसी का दूसरे का दूसरे की मेहनत देखकर या उसकी लाइफ देखकर अगर हम इंस्पायर हो रहे हैं तो व्हाई नॉट।
अर्जुन, आप टेलीविजन इंडस्ट्री में काफ़ी टाइम से और अब बॉलीवुड में मीडियम मूवमेंट काफ़ी चल रहा है, तो उस पर आपका क्या टेक और आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे पर्सनली?
आई थिंक इट्स अ ग्रेट इनिशिएटिव, ऑनेस्टली नोबडी कैन डिनाई दैट मी टू इज़ अ ग्रेट इनिशिएटिव। ये अच्छी बात है, अच्छे मूवमेंट है, बट आप सबको पता है कि उसका अभी हाल ही में काफ़ी मिसयूज़ भी हो रहा है। अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल आर डिनाइंग द एलिगेशंस, मीडिया ट्रायल्स हो रहे हैं सोशल मीडिया में, कोई बिलीव कर रहा है कोई नहीं कर रहा है, द काइंड ऑफ एक डिविजन आ गया है कि एक सेक्शन बिलीव कर रहा है एक सेक्शन बिलीव नहीं कर रहा है, तो इट्स काइंड ऑफ केओटिक सिचुएशन है। मुझे लगता है कि अगर वाकई किसी के साथ कुछ बहुत बुरा हुआ है तो उन्हें जस्टिस मिलना चाहिए, नो डाउट अबाउट दैट, एवरीबडी फील्स दैट, बट उसका एक प्रोसेस है जो जिसे हम लॉ कहते हैं एंड दैट शुड बी फॉलोड, बिकॉज क्या है, जब कोई अक्यूज्ड होता है उसका नाम आ जाता है तो शायद उसने नहीं किया होगा, मान लो इफ़ यू अज्यूम किया होगा तो जो उसके बाद हो रहा है वो सही है, बट मान लो नहीं किया होगा तो मान लो वो चीज़ 4 साल बाद प्रूव होगी कि नहीं किया या 5 साल बाद प्रूव होगी कि नहीं किया, तो क्या वो सारे चैनल्स उनका फ़ोटो जिस मतलब यू नो 10-15-20 दिन तक दिखाने वाले कि इसने नहीं किया नहीं किया नहीं किया, यू नो बिकॉज इट्स फेयर ऑल्सो इट्स अनफेयर ऑल्सो, इट्स अ वेरी कन्फ्यूजिंग स्टेट फॉर एवरीबडी टुडे टू आई जस्ट बिलीव दैट वुमेन हु हैव जेन्युइनली यू नो हैड यू नो सेक्शुअल हैरेसमेंट विद देम दे शुड यू नो गो एंड फाइल अ कंप्लेंट रादर देन यू नो कीपिंग क्वाइट, दे शुड गो एंड फाइल अ कंप्लेंट ताकि उनको जस्टिस मिले। इट्स इज इट अबाउट शेमिंग और इज इट अबाउट जस्टिस, सो यू हैव टू बी दैट यू नो हैव दैट विजन क्लियर इन योर हेड।
थैंक यू सो मच।
थैंक यू सर। थैंक यू सर।